Hi, it's Christine with LumaBooth. Today I will walk you through setting up your own 360 booth with an iPad or iPhone. To set up a 360 booth, you will need a 360 platform where guests will stand and an arm that will rotate to capture their video. You will also need a ring light to mount on the 360 arm. See our recommended hardware vendors in the description below for where to purchase. You will also need software to capture the video, speed it up and slow it down, add music, overlays, before and after videos, and effects. You have two different options when it comes to software. DSLR booth for higher quality footage using Canon and Nikon cameras that have much better sensors and optics, or LumaBooth for portability, having to only set up an iPhone or iPad on the 360 arm. This video will cover setting up a 360 booth with an iPad or iPhone using LumaBooth. For recording, we recommend the previous or current generation iPad or iPhone. These models have an ultra-wide camera that can capture full-length videos of your guests. For software, you will need the LumaBooth app. Begin by attaching your ring light to the arm of the 360 spinner, then attach your iPhone or iPad to the arm inside the ring light. Make sure that there is not too much headspace above your subject. Center your camera so that your subject is exactly in the center of the frame. Open LumaBooth, then go to Settings, Camera Settings. Click on Video Boomerang and adjust your settings here to get the best results. Configure motion detection in LumaBooth so that the app starts recording when the arm starts spinning. Set up your clips to speed up and slow down. Add overlays, music, and before and after videos. See the rest of the videos in this playlist for how to set up 360 features in LumaBooth, 360 tips and tricks, how to set up a sharing station, and how to run a slideshow of your videos. We hope you found this video helpful. Let us know if you have any questions in the comments below.